I have an extensive background in dental oncology and treating cancer patients. I enjoy treating patients. I have a gentle, compassionate chairside manner, and I try to make patients as comfortable as I can. So what really excites me about Fort Bend Dental is the family environment that we have here. We really care about each other, and then also I love the new technology, so the doctors are all very helpful. I'm looking forward to meeting more people in the Fort Bend community and being able to take care of not only just oncology patients, but other patients that are in the surrounding area to build my practice.
Dentistry has been something that has been a passion in my life for a very long time. Seeing our patients time and time again and give them beautiful smiles, that is what brought me to dentistry. I went to the University of Texas School of Dentistry, and I'm so glad that I can carry those values here at Fort Bend Dental. I love working here because everybody is so supportive and loving, and we're all here to help each other, and most importantly, our patients. Take them through that transformation that they are looking for, and just give them a beautiful new smile. This is the place to be, so I'm really privileged to be here. I'm super excited to get started, and I can't wait to meet all of you.
Two incredible doctors that we've been chasing after for a while, and make sure that we get to bring them out from the medical center where they've been practicing for many, many years. Each of them bring a huge amount of support to the community, a level of standard of care that you will only find at Fort Bend Dental. Also, kind of exciting to bring female doctors to an incredible group of doctors, but it's kind of time to break up the boys' club and have a little bit of fun and making sure that all our patients feel comfortable. So welcome, Dr. Kenner, Dr. Nassif. We're so excited to have you.